Liza Soberano explores South Korea, reveals she wants to be a K-pop star. It seems like Liza Soberano is really serious about exploring show business abroad. From Hollywood in the United States, Liza is now in South Korea to take her chances in show business. In a YouTube video, released on July 25th, Liza said that she's in Seoul, both for work and vacation. Let's cross our fingers and wish her luck. Hoping for her success. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.